Jabeur, the first African woman in the Open era to reach the Wimbledon final. The friendship renewed. Ah, look at this.